Wonder how many more will turn.
Well, that's why I had the number 4 in my head, because there's 4 nests. I wasn't using the fucking silver sword. I don't know where the fuck this thing is. I've got a collapse nest here. I've got a collapse nest here. They were very close to each other, so where is the last one? Oh, it's right fucking here. Okay, so I finally found the nest. Is there another one around here? Thank you. feel like I have to be close to another nest. I like this music. See you. I was trying to avoid doing that actually. Oh god. Encountering go- Oh god, you are still alive. Are you? You're not alive. If I'm encountering guards, yeah, I have to be close to the cocoons. I don't like this. I'm getting out of here. I don't like that. I don't like that. No, get me out of there. I don't want that. Can I just track the troll again? Scared the fucking These fucking traps are gonna be the death of me. Not Geralt, me, because I'm gonna have a heart attack. Are you fucking kidding me? I hate- oh my fucking god. Yeah! another one. Where's the last one? There you are.
Come on!
Perfect. Now back to the troll. I still need to find that last Necker nest, but I can do that later. That made me jump. That's something. How did I find the troll so easily the first time? I feel like I barely went anywhere. I gotta find a way to get down there. The last Necker nest is probably down there, actually.
No.
No what?
No passage. Give Volker you passage.
Do I look like an innkeeper to you?
No Volker. No passage. Enough! Don't hit! I'd be good!
You're drunk.
Vodka good? Head hurt, aye. But no pain in brain.
Brain pain always comes with a reason.
They kill my woman. She good. She cooked meat.
Who killed her?
Dunno. Miss it on bridge. Go home. No meat smell. Woman dead. Had no head. Guts to drink. In can't go, people that kill. But guts to drink.
If I find your woman's murderers, will you put aside the booze?
You no find none.
We'll see. I've got friends here. I'll talk to them.
You okay, buddy? I can't go further down that way. I got a new journal entry for an altar. Ugh. Oh. That's gonna put me back home. Is this where the last nest is? Did I just stumble upon it by accident? I leveled up. There it is! I just stumbled upon this by accident. Where am I? Okay. Oh, you're just a necker. Okay. Alright, so we're going back to town. We'll turn in these two contracts. We'll talk to Dandelion, because he'll probably know what to do about the troll. If I could figure out how to get back into the gate. Man, I'm really a fan of this new armor. I like being able to see Geralt's gorgeous locks.
So how's it going, dear? Everything all right at the household?
Youngster screaming in daytime.
Bobby!
What do you do?
I'm the Royal Castellan. I look after Flotsam's provisions, fortifications, and so forth.
So if I exterminate a monster, I need to see you about the reward?
Indeed. You could start by filling in Form H-12 and taking it to...
I don't need to. I've got immunity.
Ah. Well, you'll find the notice board out in front of the inn. And good hunting to you.
I've brought some Necker remains as proof of...
I know what they prove, Witcher. The reward is yours.
I solved your worm problem.
I believe you, but the Commandant...
Are remains proof enough?
Quite. Here's your coin.
Any idea why Lerido put a price on the troll's head?
Commandant Lerido has Flotsam's welfare in mind.
Mm-hmm. But the troll tends to the bridge, keeps it in repair.
Not likely. To start with, that's a dangerous beast. In addition, he pays no taxes on the tolls he collects.
So how's it going, dear? Everything all right at the household?
Did you see that?
Aw, damn, he doesn't know anything. Fuck! Oh no, this is exactly where I just was.
Mommy!
Yes, yes, the Witcher's very scary.
Good day.
Is anyone gonna cut those down? I don't know where I'm wandering to.
Greetings. Mind if I take a look at what you have in stock?
Certainly. You're welcome to. I'm Fioravanti, a merchant. Not to be nosy, but weren't you hired to kill the Cairan? I've had my fill of this place, and I'll be glad when the blockade is finally lifted.
Lerido won't let you traitors out until it suits him. Seems he needs you here for some reason.
What's that supposed to mean, damn it? Is he organizing some international trade fair? I'm a subject of King Demavend, and I tell you...
Demavend's dead.
Ah.
Now, if you don't mind, can we get down to business?
Ooh, diagram, diamond dust. I don't really want any of this stuff. Wait, hang on. Oh, cool. is this for? I want to see the superb. Oh yeah, what I have is better than that. Pool of potions. I don't want these snares. What's a biter? Cool. Oh, cool. Got tons of that stuff. Oh, look, that's a quest item. I don't have any junk. Okay. But I'm a few orins richer.
Greetings.
I kind of want to wield the Necker trophy, actually. Do I have to go somewhere to do that? Oh, that's icky. I like it. The troll.
You got a troll here?
Aye, he trolls in the forest by the river. But he's a good fellow. Don't you dare harm him.
One of the helpful ones, I see.
Does more good than Lorido, and drinks a lot less at that. Repairs the bridge and causes no mischief. Don't take your blades to him, please. Go seek the old man. Lorido splurged on a sorceress, so he's clearly got means in the budget.
What sorceress? You mean Triss Marigold?
Lady Sheila de Tanceville, a significant person, but poor as a temple mouse, just like ye. Seems spellcraft and wealth don't go hand in hand. They say she's agreed to kill the old man, so hurry if you want to jump in before her.
Any other jobs? Well-paid jobs?
Go seek the old man.
The old man?
You mean the Cairn?
Call him whatever ye like. I mean the river beast. He troubled our great-grandfathers already, but he's become unbearable recently, tearing through nets, choking fish with venom. Even Lorido says that since the local economy be harmed, there'd be no choice but to hire a sorceress.
All right, maybe I should talk to Lorido about the troll, then.